Hi, Judd here. A couple of things on the agenda for today. First is to finish off that corner on that shelf. And related is to finish off this corner on the outside shelf. And I had a new idea this morning for how to do that. You know, I did the straw thing on the other one. I had another idea for this morning that I'm going to do, which is easier, quicker, and possibly better. So we'll take a look at that as I do it. And hopefully I also will be installing the shelf, which will involve this big bake pan. Well, I think it's very clear that did not go as expected or planned or desired, and I'm doubtful about the success of the attempted repair. I put some E6000 in there. Maybe that'll hold, maybe it won't. So now on to the new thing I came up with for the other edge, which I might end up having to go back and do this edge with the same thing if that works. So on to that. piping hot.
Red. Red. Good.
It works. So I'm going to give that a few minutes to burn off any leftover residue, and then I'm going to cook up dinner. Happy day to ya!